my name is Barb. My channel, Eastside Imelda. Odd little name, but there is a story behind it. I want to welcome you to this video. It is my first one. I wanted to do something on the Noriko line of wigs that I came across as I've been trying different hair. I love this line, and I figured I'd come and give you a video, the short and the long of Noriko wigs. The first one I'm wearing here is Ivy. Lovely short little wig. Really enjoy it. Great for the summer. And right now where I live, we have unseasonably hot weather. Not used to this at all. So one of the shorts of the Noriko line is that these are standard caps, and so they're a little warm. But usually I'm at work and I'm in air conditioning, and so, or I'm at home in air conditioning, so I don't really mind it. It's only when, you know, you go out for an evening and maybe you wanna have dinner on a patio or something like that, then it's a little bit warm. But you know, you get used to it, and it works out just fine. But anyway, wanted to show you these different wigs from short to long. And again, this one is Ivy, first one, and I'll show you it all around. Just a standard cap, so nothing amazing about it, but you know, it's a rooted color. I have it in Creamy Toffee R, which it's a great little color for the summer. I've always had blonde hair. As you can see, I have light eyebrows. So it works really well for my complexion because it's pretty close to what my hair used to look like. And I just, when I got this one, it was kind of the hairstyles that I used to wear as well before my hair started receding and going gray also. I am in my 60s. So anyway, Ivy, just a fun little wig, and thought you might enjoy seeing this one. I'm going to put on the next one. This one is Sky. A little bit longer than Ivy, similar in its style, but a little longer, a little shaggier. Cute as a button, same color. So it's kind of like, oh, my hair's growing out. So let's look at this all around. Same kind of standard cap. No specific features to it, except that it is, again, Creamy Toffee R with the rooted coloring. So here it is in the round. I happen to absolutely love this one. I wear it a lot. This one is pretty much my go-to wig. You just have to shake this baby in the morning and go. You can put it behind your ears. You could put little combs or anything in it. I've done that with barrettes and such. So it's just fun, and it's conservative enough to wear to work and to a job. Easy enough to wear all day long. The cap is actually, for a standard cap, is really quite light. So it's really comfortable and everything. And I can still like put glasses on, and I can put hats on with it. So, you know, it's a fun little number. This is Reese. I got this one in Butter Pecan R rather than the Creamy Toffee because I wanted something a little bit darker. I wanted something it's a little bit longer. It's going to transition me into the fall because of the nice warmer colors and everything. And I wear usually a palette of colors that are warmer. I wear browns and some turquoise and fall colors. So that's the nice thing about this. It's longer on the sides and the bangs, and the all out effect of it is still pretty close to the sky, but just with longer layers. And of course, a little bit different color. I don't have the specs on these in front of me, so I can't give you all of that, but I'm sure if you're familiar with the Noriko line, and if you go and you look at wigs, you can always get those specs. So I apologize for that. However, all I want to do is show you going from short to long, and the different styles that you can see in this line. Here we go. So there you go. This one is Reese. A little bit longer bang, a little bit longer sides, but all in all, great wig. I'm really looking forward to wearing this in the fall. This is May. May is longer. She's still in that creamy toffee R, but you can see she's got a much longer bang, much longer sides, and she's not really shagged. She's more of a bob. A long bob on me because my neck is a little bit short, so she does come under my chin, but she's pretty much the same length at the shoulders. She's pretty much the same length all around for me. I do really like this one a lot just because it's very nice framing of the face. The thing I like about the Noriko line here too is that I can actually, even though I don't have a lace front or anything, I can still take and I can pull that hair off my face and just push it just a little bit and still frames it and still has a very natural look. I have people who tell me, really? That's a wig? Wow, I didn't know that. So they're a really nice line of wigs. They have great color. Their fibers are nice. They're comfortable to wear. I love this. One of the pros here for me is that my head is smaller and the circumference, it fits beautifully. Anyway, let me do a spin for you on this one. As you can see, she is longer, so we're going from short to long, and just an all-around nice, great movement in this wig. Not a lot of permatease on the top for something of this style, too, which is pretty nice. I have a smaller head, so you know that's a really nice thing. It took me a while to get used to permatease, just because there was so much more hair there. Anyway. Again, this is May. Lovely little wig, great for a nice evening out with your loved one, your hubby, your family, whomever. Another one. This is Haley. Haley is very similar to May in that she is a bob. This happens to be champagne rooted, so she's much lighter blonde. She's more platinum-y in color. But she's still rooted, has a dark root and everything. So, you know, it still works and everything. And you can see she really hugs the chin area and everything. But the back on this is fantastic. So I'm gonna do a spin so you can see Haley in the round. And just look at that, how cute and short that neck is. One of the things that I'm really looking forward to probably with this wig is wintertime, because where I live here, it gets really cold. And I also do winter sports. I love to ski. So I'm gonna put on a cap just so you can see just how this will work with that. In the winter, this should just be fun as ever. And then perfect with the back for those high necks that you're gonna have on those winter jackets. Another great thing is, let's watch this. Oh, I gotta get this ready. A ski helmet. Because when you ski, you should always be safe. Look at that. Hair. Yeah! Go skiing! We have Carrie. Carrie has lovely little curls all around here, a longer shoulder length, long all around, and she has a long bang, even longer than May and longer than Haley. And of course she has curl. Creamy Toffee R again, same standard cap. No lace front, no anything like that. Just very nice, and she's great. Great movement in this wig. She's just gorgeous. So when you wanna go and have a special evening out or something with your hubby or your special person that you wanna be with, it's a great, great wig to wear. Hope you enjoyed this video. I certainly enjoy all of these looks, and you can have them too. Remember the Noriko line? Wonderful line.